marathon concerts. I respect your time. We get to make great music. You get to enjoy great music, and we still have a reasonable evening in front of us. The last group on stage is Wind Ensemble 1, and we are going to be opening with a piece called Joyride. And many of you are probably familiar with Beethoven's Ode to Joy from the Ninth Symphony. Some of you may be less familiar with Bay Area composer John Adams. He has a very famous piece called Short Ride in a Fast Machine, which is a minimalist composition. This is the love child of those two pieces together. Something that has been a really beautiful process of music making with the students. It's based on a choral work called There Will Be Rest by Frank Tekeli, and he arranged it for band. And it is set to the text of a poem by Sarah Teasdale, and it deals with the idea of the trauma, the stress, the overwhelming nature of our lives, and how that sometimes can be just too much. And on the other side of that just too much, there's just enough. There's that moment of reprieve, of realization that that moment is not forever. The difficult time is not eternal. And there is a moment of rest, a moment of break, a moment of recovery. And this piece tries to capture all of the energy around loss and stress and difficult moments and what transcends on just the other side of those challenges for us as humans. A very special, beautiful piece. We hope you enjoy Frank Tekeli's Rest. this every year, and I'm unashamed to sound like a broken record, but I love what I do here with these kids, and it is a treat to have you be a part of us in our end process. But please understand that the joy for me really is in the daily work and the time that we get to spend making great music together. We're going to close with a very famous medley of Christmas tunes, and if you are familiar with any, you are more than welcome to sing along. These kids can sing, you can sing. So this is closing our program tonight with Leroy Anderson's A Christmas Festival. Thanks for being a great audience. Happy holidays, happy new year, and we'll see you in 2016.